Good evening. Thank you for watching this video. I'm going to do a video and show you how to sign up using the Hotforex platform. We'll make it as simple as possible. And I hope this video will be helpful. Thanks. So let's start. A link will be sent to you for you to be able to go onto the site, but this is how the Hotforex site presents itself, right? So we have different advantages about Hotforex. Is the platform with the lowest spread in the market, and that's why I like it. So we're going to go into the product that are offered. They have Hotforex spread comparison for you to check how good or bad are they spread. They offer Forex, metal, energy indices, share commodities, cryptocurrency, and also bonds, right? And then the type of account. Let's click on it and see the different type of account that are offered. They have a micro account that can be opened with as little as $5 or 70 rand. They have a premium account that you can open with the certain amount is $100. The micro account is a 1 to 1,000 leverage. The premium is 1 to 500 leverage. And the zero account is a minimum of 200 and is a 1 to 500 leverage. Why is it called a zero account? The spread is zero. Maximum stimulus open order is 560 lots. And then here the maximum open order can be up to 300. And then you have here that the micro that is up to 150. Then we have the auto account. This account is mainly for those who connect with plug their accounts to another service and then link it up and use. So you can choose any of these three to open your account. We can select learn more, and then we learn more about this, the micro account, and have more detail. It's available also. Bonuses are available for this account. Okay, the next thing I want us to look at is the platform. Platforms, let's select the different platform available for MT4. So you can have the Hotforex iPhone Trade, Hotforex iPad Trade, Hotforex Android. So basically you can have the platform on your phone, you can have it on the internet, you can have a platform for multiple accounts, and then you can have the Hotforex MT4 terminal. So you click read more. Once you select that, you select depending on the PC that you have, the computer or the laptop that you have, you can select download for Mac, download for Linux, or download for Windows. Right now we're going to choose download for Windows. So they also talk about the different analysis, the offers that they have, and yeah. So this is how to install, download the platform. You select the run X file and then log into your Hotforex. It's quite simple. I really like it for that, for the simplicity. So you press download, and then this comes up. Then you select save, and once you save, it will appear onto your platform here. Yeah? It will appear. I'm trying to see if we can go to desktop, but it will take time download, then appear onto your desktop. And then once it's on your desktop, you can Wait for it to download, then select the next option. Basically, you have it on your desktop, it's going to say My Hotforex, and then once you have that, this is what the platform will look like. And on this platform now, I will be showing you different steps to follow. Okay. Okay, so you will click onto the icon of Hotforex, and this will be the platform. Okay. Yeah, you know that you live once the platform make that noise. So the next step is login. It open an account. And you look at the server that you have. Is it going to be, once you register and you select open a demo account or open a live account, you will see which server you'll be given, if it's a live or demo account. You select the server, the appropriate server, and you press next. You enter the detail that was given to you and you select finish. Once that is done, your platform is officially installed and you can start working on the platform. Thank you. I hope this video has been helpful to you. Thanks.